I mean, a culture that just views a pig as a pile of protoplasmic inanimate structure to be manipulated by whatever creative design the human can foist on that critter will probably view individuals within its community and other cultures in the community of nations with the same type of disdain and disrespect and controlling type mentality.
Would you like to buy some black hair? Yeah, we have. I have all sorts of black hair here. Some of this hair is from Cleveland and Cincinnati. This hair is from Detroit.
Well, you might want to take it back.
Is that off of someone else's?
This hair was cut off at a Baptist temple.
Well, I couldn't. It wouldn't be healthy for me to sell that hair here.
What, you think somebody's going to get, like, sickle cell or something from wearing black hair?
Oh, yes.
Uburyo mu by'ukuri niba buri wese uwafunzwe yarafunzwe hari ubwo byatewe n'akababaro kanyura kubura abantu akavuga ati simbonye uwanyiciye simbonye uwangire nabi nangiriye nagende ukaba wagendera mu kigare ariko bitewe n'iki n'akababaro k'abantu kuko baravuga ngo igiti yo kiguye
I've heard about that too, that it's the seismic activity here is like 10 times of what it normally is. So people are expecting some kind of big catastrophe.
I mean, I think you'd have to drive for a good half hour, 45 minutes to get to the hill. Excited by those kind of natural disasters.
I do too.
I don't want anyone to get hurt, but I like that the earth is changing and moving.
I won every championship from the amateur championship. Oh, I won all the championships. I'm gonna cry. So I won every championship that he told me because he told me what to do. And I started believing in this old man. I stopped being a little thief. I used to go back to New York and rob people and then come back upstate and hide out. Then I stopped doing all that. I changed my whole life. I said, I'm gonna stick to this boxing shit.